All right, happy new year, guys. Welcome to the new year. I believe you finished the turkey, the chicken, the rice, and this the pounded yam. And that is cool. Okay, quickly, my first message for you this year will be on how to eat starches. You know, I've discovered this over time that many of us at the beginning of the year we set targets, we set some goals of what we want to achieve in that year. Like, oh, this year I want to buy a car, this year I'm building my house, this year I'm going to complete that course on Udemy, on Coursera, on EDS, I'm going to do this, I'm going to do that. But then when we look at it very well, at the end of the year, by the time we'll be evaluating what people have achieved so far, we discover that out of the 100%, we don't have up to like 40% that actually achieve those things they said they want to achieve that year. Let's take away other things like unforeseen contingencies that we cannot control, but there are some things we can control, and people don't know about all these things. Or let me say, some don't pay attention to them. They don't see the importance of those things. So I will be speaking to you today to educate you on how to achieve your target, how to hit your target. And here is what I'm going to tell you. See, there is no achieving any target without sacrifices. That is the truth. That is what is missing most time. People does not want to sacrifice. You think, okay, let's say as we get to 2021 now, maybe sun will stop shining or rain won't fall. No, everything will continue. The world will continue as we know it. It is until you change the way you approach the world, that is when things begin to change for you. If you choose not to change, nothing changes. Everything remains the same. Okay? The you that is you last year, you see the same you. There's nothing that has changed, only you. For example, if last year you keep procrastinating, you refuse to sit down and you didn't take any action, what happens to you last year that makes you not to complete your courses online will still happen this year. You won't complete the course. You will still be there this year, and by December 2021, you will still come back and make another resolution. I want to help you. And the first thing I'm going to tell you is that you need to make sacrifices. How many hours can you sacrifice from your time to actually learn online? It can be 2 hours daily. It can be 2 hours weekly. See, the quantity does not really matter to me. What actually matters is the effort you are putting in. If it is 2 hours or 4 hours per week that you are going to spend online to watch your videos, to take those classes, I'm telling you, by December 2020, you might be shocked the progress you will have made. You just write a goal down and don't take a step. Like, I'm going to complete 4 courses on Udemy this year. If you're going to complete 4 courses, what are the deliberate steps you want to take? For example, you should make it so precise that I'm going to do 2 hours class per week. Then you look at the hours of that course and you know how long you are going to take to cover it up. Let's say, for example, you said, I want to buy a car this year. Every money that comes to your hand, you spend it on clothing and shoes. You know, you're not being reasonable with yourself. Let's say, for example, you're a salary earner. How much exactly are you going to save, and are you going to stay with it? Can you go to bed hungry to achieve that decision, or let go? Let's say, for example, you choose not to eat just to save to achieve that goal. You think people that achieve their goal, they just live anyhow? No, I won't agree with you. They don't. They don't just wake up one day and achieve those goals. They work towards it. And one of the things is to sacrifice something. Time. Many of them sacrifice their time. Many of them sacrifice their honey. The money they were earning, they sacrifice it. Some even sacrifice their comfort to achieve a particular goal. What are you ready to sacrifice this year to achieve your goal? Is it your sleep? Some people refuse to sleep just to cover up. You know, people give me a lot of excuses. You know, my work is tedious. And I tell you, you are not hungry enough. If you are hungry enough, those things will not be an excuse. Many of us that went to school, you know what you did to finish well? Some of us have to stop sleeping at night to read, just to cover up. Why? How much more? Now, I'm a coach. I teach forex and cryptocurrency. Sometimes when my students tell me, I don't have time, I tell you, how many hours do you sleep? Can you kill your sleep to achieve this goal? So if you are writing anything down this time around, I want you to look at it. What is the sacrifice? What is the price that you're going to pay to achieve that? You don't just write down things. Oh, I'm going to do this, I'm going to do that. This year, I'm going to achieve this. I wrote my goals down already. And let me shock you. In 2020, everything I said I want to do in 2020, I achieved them by June. 2020, June, July. It has been like that for the past 5 years. That I will achieve my goal at the middle of the year. You understand? Towards the end of the year, I was already planning for 2021. So I didn't come to 2021 planning last month or last week or yesterday. But it's not too late. And I know the sacrifice I'm going to pay to achieve those things. I'm already putting them in motion. I know it. I know the hours I'm going to put in as a matter of work to achieve those goals. I'll be asking, be precise. You will hit your target if you are precise enough. I'm giving you an example now. You want to take a course on Udemy. Maybe you want to have a professional certificate. What is the cost of that course? Why will you see money to do that, to pay for the course? How many hours are you going to sacrifice to watch your videos, take quiz and classes? Are you ready for that? Not just writings. Okay, many of you might be coming, oh, this year I will have a ski. What ski? If you say you want to have a ski, skill, there are a lot of ski. Be specific. What skill do you want to have? Oh, I want to learn how to do graphic design. Good. From who? Well, I'm going to learn from so-so person. The guy has been good with it. Okay. At what price? So-so price. What is the sacrifice? Am I going to leave my state to his state to meet him? Am I going to do it online? If it's going to be online, what will it take for me to achieve that? This is what we call precise thing. That is how people achieve targets. Once you can beat this thing down to the least achievable plan possible, you will discover by the end of 2021, you will have achieved a lot, even beyond your plan, because you were able to have definite goal and definite targets. So that is my short message for you this morning. What sacrifice are you paying to achieve your goals? Those things you've written down already. What do you want to put in? What efforts you want to put in? If there's no effort, I won't deceive you. We will end 2021 the same way we end 2020, and nothing will be achieved. You want to buy a car, you want to build a house, you want to get a course, you want to have a scheme, there's a sacrifice to be paid. Are you ready? If you are not ready to pay those sacrifices, maybe your sleep, your time, your money, your comforts, you won't achieve it. They won't come like that. I'm sincere, they won't just drop from the sky. So I advise you today to take a robust step, and make sure you achieve those goals. For you to achieve it, look at what you are going to do, things you are going to put in for that thing to be a reality, to become realistic. My name is Coach ADP. I will be here again some other time to put you through some things. Please like this page, click on my subscribe button so that you can get my new notification on my new videos. Okay, 2021 is a year of massive explosion. Forget whatever is happening in the world. We are going to do well. Thank you. God bless you.